John Swinney, is this your economic blueprint for an independent Scotland?
What we've set out today is a list, a menu of particular opportunities that would open up for Scotland if we became an independent country. There are a whole range of different propositions that, with the economic powers of independence, an independent government could take forward to improve economic performance in Scotland and ensure that we tackle the inequality that exists within our